Slowloris, named after the slow-mannered primate who can be found in Asia, is a low and slow attack tool that generates a denial-of-service attack. Slowloris is categorized as a low and slow attack tool because it generates a slow rate and low volume of traffic, and therefore it is difficult to detect by standard anti-DDoS mitigation systems. It is one of the first known slow-rate DDoS tools developed. The Slowloris attack tool exploits a weakness in the HTTP protocol, requiring every HTTP request to be terminated by a sequence of new line characters. A legitimate HTTP GET request is normally contained in one packet and is terminated quickly by the sequence of new lines at the end of the message. However, when an attacker is using the Slowloris tool, the HTTP request is sent without the termination sequence. This causes the web server to leave the connection open and to allocate resources that are waiting for the termination sequence. The typical web server allocates limited resources for handling open connections as it expects the connections to be short and terminated quickly. Slowloris takes advantage of this behavior and generates thousands of requests over several minutes where none of the requests are terminated. This consumes the available open connections resources of the web server, causing it to stop handling new requests and prevent the service from legitimate users, hence achieving a denial of service. The Slowloris attack tool manages to evade traditional anti-DDoS mitigation systems as it doesn't generate volumetric traffic or high rate of packets. However, it is a lethal attack on web servers that can easily prevent legitimate users from accessing online service. Want to know how to protect your online business from Slowloris? Contact Radware today.